Hello everyone, here time for Core Show, Wrapping So Easily, episode 10. Yesterday was my massive anime day, but Demon Slayer was back, of course. Best episode of Mushu Tenshi so far, crazy episode of Mushu Tenshi. And I'm probably going to do a Mushu Tenshi episode, or I can order to talk about it, actually, today or tomorrow. I think I take one day break from Mushu Tenshi. Doing a lot. Yeah, yesterday was quite exhausting, right? Demon Slayer double, it's long stream and so on, yeah. So tomorrow I'll do another Mushu Tenshi video, where I talk about, I guess, reviews. Social context. I don't have too much here, but I think it's really strange how I've been following, you know, the tweets and people comments and so on, right, and Reddit, blah, 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 so on, since yesterday. And I'm just like, how can't people see that this is this thing, whatever, yeah. But that's not the time. Now, it's Vampire, that's so easily put. Last episode was the best episode of this anime, though, when Maria was like, my oppas! Now, that part was awesome. First, we had, it was a very Maria episode, right? First, it was Maria, of course, fighting the Janken guy, that for some reason couldn't do the Janken. That actually wasn't explained, though. He would do the strip Janken, right? He'd put Janken with him and use the clothes. And of course, he aimed at big Oppas Maria, right, to get the clothes off, of course. But it wasn't actually explained how he was so good at Janken, right? He captured him in a barrier, so he had to be Janken with him. But he also won every Janken. That was never explained. He was just a lucky guess. Whatever. But and then of course Maria was like, I'm too powerful for this bikini, yeah. Like, you can't curse me with a stream bikini. I am powerful. That was a very edgy scene. It reminded me a lot of what's it called? We had also Hentai Warrior, like an anime, where the girls usually got into a very similar thing, where they kind of flashed up their oppas and kind of had stars exploding and so on, yeah. But anyway, it's first episode, so 3, 2, 1, and go. Tomorrow, I think I'm going to talk a little bit. I mean, I'm going to talk a little more about Sensor Course, as always. And also, of course, Takto OP. Takto OP is in a very weird anime, I feel, right? Like, it looks fantastic, but the storyline is... It's so slow paced, man, yeah. Jon! Oh, it's Fire Festival with Jon. Of course. I mean, it's an anime, right? You gotta have the classic summer festival. Ooh, nice. Hinachi in a cute yukata. Always undercover! It's my undercover outfit! Stop insulting me, yeah. It's like, I'm used to trying to, you know, catch vampires. Yeah, there we go. He just loves festivals, clearly. He clearly just likes festivals. But yeah, I love it. Hinachi is like, it's just my, you know, disguise. Yeah. There we go. There's the flower vampire. Nudium vampire. Trying to sell his flowers. I don't think anyone's going to buy a flower bouquet from that guy. I don't think anyone's going to buy a flower bouquet from that person. Oh man. I mean, the opening is always the best shit, but it's anime, it's always.
I can like shake over and look at stuff.
Put on the other screen over there, I get it. I wait too many computer check. 5, 6. Oh, this is the ultimate nun. Oh man, I got way too many screens in this room here. No, so I got one screen on the floor here. I can't. Oh, it's a way to space in this place, this dungeon here. It's like. I think I have 5 PCs in this room and 3 laptops, yeah. So I have 1 laptop on the floor and now it's more screens. Oh my god. Oh, poor Jon. I mean, it's a good opening. Maybe, arguably the best, I don't know, Sakugai is really good too though, yeah. But neither has the best song. It's almost like, what opening is the best song? I mean, okay, Dragon Maid, obviously Zero, the Dragon Maid is obviously the best song this year, but what's the best, you know, in total? God, Flower Vampire guy, holy shit, man, it's so annoying. Here he stands trying to sell flowers, yeah. Yes, I'm selling flower bouquets. That's like... Oh, of course the little flower guys are alive, right? Babies! Yeah, of course they are. The little flower bouquets. Well, I mean, people wouldn't buy them anyway from him, of course, but... Yeah. Stop dying from the crowd, yeah. People breathing at him. Probably gonna die from this. I guess he's cheating. Yeah, he's got... Oh yeah, it's back to the whole she-cheating. Yeah, I'm the vampire lord. I can defeat any vampire. I mean, he seemingly can lose all the vampires in his hands, though. It is true, though, that Dalek doesn't really lose all the vampires. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? This anime is so weird. You're gonna throw the rings on. I'm gonna throw the ring in her mouth, my god. Yeah, my perfect plan to suck blood off, to get the blood of handsome men throwing rings at me. Yeah, the perfect strategy. Yeah, she. I like how her sound of it now is becoming a wee wee sound. It's like a vampire fish, I guess. Yeah, it's clearly like a vampire megacorp. Vampire goldfish. So. I see this is tying the fish though, like whatever, yeah, just slap with the. I guess it can't speak when it's out in the water. Well, yeah, why has been vampires? Well, also question is that me. Oh, he's back, man! The Yanking guy, the guy that got some numb actions, yeah. And he's mad at the Yanking. She actually won though! Why are you doing? Yeah, I don't know. The first time I ever lost, it's much money. The guy doesn't lose. Yeah, that guy is like, I don't know, the prankster vampire. Well, that is not suspicious vampire. Oh, and that he makes. Yeah, he makes draw like into cotton candy. Yeah, now she's getting the Ronaldo's life issues here. Oh yeah, that's back. I like the background. Yeah, it's back to the, you know, the prankster and that you don't prank people, are you? I'm sorry. Yeah. Why don't they ever arrest these people? I don't know why they never arrest these vampires, right? They're all this hundred of vampires doing this crazy stuff here. Oh, is it the fat vampire back? Probably. Yeah, the queen, right? Yeah, I told. I called it. Knew it, yeah, she's the Empress, or Empress, then, yeah, Empress Vampire. Yeah, she's the leader, right? The fan with her handsome man there, yeah. Yes, she's the beautiful Empress Vampire. She's like a weird yandere fatso. Yeah, it's Alba and Peach. She's just like a weird fetish girl. I don't know. I mean, all the vampires are weird anime. They're all basically hentais. Yeah, they're not really. They're basically a bunch of etchies. And now it's a nice festival, I guess. People aren't trying to kill each other anymore. Yeah, I guess we pull his. Because they're not their friends, like, yeah, I suppose, with the pranks to the vampire. I guess it. After we beat him up last episode. Defeats means friendship battle, alright, so. Oh, this looks like she's into some kind of trap now. Yeah, like she's falling into some kind of trap. She's like, what's over there? Like, complete the darkness. Through the gates. Into like some kind of abandoned place here. This looks very suspiciously bad. Yeah, now she's kind of walking into some kind of hell dimension. Like she's entering... Huh. She turned tiny too. I feel like enough she turned into tinier. She basically entered like the underworld. It must be of older size picnic now. That's a weird anime. That was very weird, yeah, anime. I stopped writing to it, but I didn't watch the whole anime. A very weird anime. It's actually very similar to older size picnic now. these weird things appearing, and it's probably Dralish, I guess. Yeah. But she became like a little shibby too, right? Like a weird, suddenly a very weird episode. But I guess it's Dralek saving her. Yeah. Of course. But he didn't want to meet her. It's probably him, right? Yeah. Come on, it's probably Dralek. Looked at his body, right? He probably saved her, didn't want. Didn't want to get some credits, right? Yeah, he's like, he's too cool to get credits. And he's like, I didn't do that. Now, he probably saved her, but didn't want to, you know, tell her about it and so on. The Empress, right? Yeah, you get the fat woman, she win, or something. I guess she's too fat, so they can't lift her. Exactly, she's too fat, so they can't. Exactly, she's too fat, so they can't. Of course she is. The very simple fat joke, yeah. She's too fat to be lifted, obviously. I mean, of course it's Dralek to save her, clearly. He's the one to take the credit for whatever reason. But this is, I guess, some kind of hell world, right? This is some kind of underworld, hell dimension that I guess he doesn't want to talk about. It's like a heart, or I guess a buttocks vampire or something. A vampire shaped like a rear end or something. Yeah, or maybe a heart, depending on the angle. But I remember an episode of Big Bang Theory when they talk about that. Yeah. This guy got the classic. Classic old man voice in anime. As a director. Ooh, it's like the Vegapunk of this anime. This is some Orsted vibes here. You will soon be a subject to my research, what? But yes. Yeah. You will soon be a subject to my research. Yeah, but it's so you put it in front of you, said way. So you put the thing as okay, so there were balls, man. That is so weird. No, it wasn't like a butt, it was a ball. This anime, it was mega sized. Oh, here we go. Yeah, the guy got it. Mega sized, yeah, then you get girlfriends. It's so weird. This anime is so weird, yeah. Of course, then you are. Yeah, then you.
Oh, this is so weird.
And then you attract. Of course, that makes all the girls love you. Exactly. You smell so wild. Oh no, he lost it. And everyone hates him immediately, yeah. You lose the balls in the. Yeah. Oh, now it's his father instead. Oh, no, it's like the other. What is this? Yeah. Because you took his balls. Because you took his balls, father. Yeah. Exactly. He forgot what hentai was. Yeah, then it flies away from him too. Yeah, stop lecturing your son, you fat loser! Yeah, it's like, come on. Dralek and Dralek image of it. Yeah, Dralek is like, keeps off my collection. And back to the weird. Yeah, now he's Kawaii instead. But also the old ladies. He's too powerful. Also the old ladies wants him. And oysters. Yeah, he's too powerful. He also attracted. Is he pretty pretty though? Yeah, he still retains his prettiness. Oh, back to, the Arg vampire. Yeah, he's fallen definitely from being a badass serial killer. I haven't fallen, no, I'm still badass. Oh, he picks up the super, the super smells. And here comes the old ladies with the marriage. The old ladies in there. Ah, oh, this poor guy, man. It's also bad. It's also bad luck with this guy. Oh, of course, you're gonna meet Hinashi. Will it work? No, because she's always like wee. Yeah, flee away from that. Yeah, Shigao. Man, this anime is almost like everyone's a goddamn. Oh yeah, now it's like on the flower guy. Which is already smelly. I don't know what's happening. It's like a warm now, yeah. It's like a... I guess now it's like his flower is this smell, right? It's like a double pheromone. Oh my god. John takes it. John takes off for the team. What's happening with John now? He goes to heaven. Okay, yeah. John goes to... It's so ugly. It's Abby's so weird. Yeah, okay, Jon gets a huge boss and goes to heaven. Oh my god. Yeah, Jon becomes the ultimate being. And flies to heaven as the savior of, I don't know, Perth or something. Yeah, exactly. Jon's natural ability, everyone loves him. He's the most beloved. He becomes the messiah. Yeah, Jon... Yeah, Jon is so powerful with the boss that he becomes the ultimate being of lifetime. He becomes God, yeah. Of course. Jon is so beloved that he becomes the God with powers. Ah, of course there's some religion that's like... Well, these guys were so early, the Jon fans though, yeah. Because they have like a religion of Jon, right? Of course they do. Yeah, Jon becomes God. Of course. Yeah, it was great. Great data, guys. Yeah, good for my data. Great. Oh my god, that was so weird, man. Jon becomes God. Or Messiah, I guess. I don't know what you have now. Well, I guess I'm gonna go in the shower, but. I don't know. Drawl is running around and being annoying. Oh, celery. I guess it's like a vampire celery. Yeah. Throw some vampire celery at him, yeah. The ultimate strategy. I don't know what's happening now. Drawl has a kind of weird. I don't know. This is like Drawl looking at his little side. Yeah, now I asked the hunters, like, why do you like girls with hair, right? This is the hair guy, yeah, he'll be like, why do you love weird hairs? Exactly. Exactly, you like hair guys, come on. Yeah. Why do you like hair guys for? What kind of hair is the best hair, yeah. Why am I school for? No, we care about why you like hair, guys. Nah, that's ignoring. That's ignoring. Hair guy. Hair guy's a weird guy, yeah. okay. Kimoi! Kimoi! Yeah. Okay, he loves it when he accidentally doesn't shave perfectly. Yeah, okay. And then celery in the shower is back. That is so strange, man. Yeah, why do you have a duck costume on you? Oh, it's Maria. She wants to be interviewed. Oh, they love the duck guy. Oh, he has defeated every vampire. He's the best. There's a katana here. Oh, the leek. Maybe he's a celery fighter. Yeah, maybe you can fight celeries. Oh, he's a Ronaldo's master? What? Yeah, so what the duck guy is... Oh, it's also the... he's the best guy of them? He's the strongest vampire slayer? What? Oh, yeah, so... He's even on song or something. What? What is this? It's... Vamone is apparently the strongest vampire. Vampire slayer, I mean. Yeah, hunter. He goes on the dance and everything. And then I guess he's one of my companions, Ronaldo's master and everything. Dependable hunter. Amazingly powerful. He defeats every vampire. Maybe it's a girl though, yeah. The kid with the heart thing. I don't know if it's like a woman. He's good for PR. Well, I don't know. They really love his PR, I guess. The more of Ronaldo get attacked by celery. yeah, but they love the duck guy. They were like, this is the best guy we have here. Now, here we go. Finally, big op eyes. Come on. Why do you have... Yes. Please, you gotta show my weapons, right? You guys that I don't really care about. It's all I was having. I love some, you know, Ford Wall jokes. You guys are you're in the background of the episode. I don't care about you guys. Chokka, yeah, like, who was your name? It's like. I couldn't immediately kill Dalug. Yeah, this is a vampire spray. Nice. Get some outfits on immediately. Yeah, I haven't seen much of. Yeah, I haven't seen much of, you know, her, like, shiny dress. Oh, the weird vampire's back for some reason. Yeah, the weird mouth vampire. Yeah, it's very stupid. Why do you enter our place for? You want to die? So, it's like, it's very, very stupid. Are you stupid? It's our place. Leave us place alone. Yeah, and then she gets killed again. But yeah, the mouth vampire is really stupid, certainly. This anime is so goddamn weird, man. Like, they have the ball thing, and then they have the... Yeah. Of course, the celery is still there. Celery vampire. Well, he deserved that to die that time. We are celery vampire is back. Okay, preview, of course. We're gonna see... Oh, it's the hair guy? Looks like hair guy in the preview. Yeah. The hair guy. He believes. I don't know why. Oh, it's gonna fight his father. Interesting. I mean, maybe. This anime is always kind of weird. I mean, you see last episode, period, Maria is like, no, Maria's gonna lose her clothes or something. You know, yeah, it's like, the anime definitely is kind of like, oh, what the dog. But yeah, that felt kind of refreshing, honestly. Sitting here with my Zelda t-shirt, right? So, if you've seen it before, I love the shirt, right? Because it's a very hen shirt, right? So, of course, you know, I'm not Zelda, right? But I can still be your princess, right? Because, especially it's still that thing to some extent. But especially when I was a kid, it was very, very common, right? That people would address Link as Zelda, of course. When you play Link to the Past and this NES and so on, yeah, the first Zelda games, right? A lot of people would call Link Zelda, right? And of course, in the latest game, Link does some, you know, hen cross-dressing, right? So that's why I love the shirt here. It's a little weird shirt. But I can still be your princess, yeah. Sexy Link, you know. But this episode was strange. But if I also think of the first, but yesterday was really, really hype, right? Yesterday was an amazing anime day. But it was like Demon Slayer opening and everything, and of course potentially super, super, you know, high tension and everything. Yeah, it was like it was super tense right there. Last episode was very, very tense. Yesterday. This is generally, it felt kind of nice now, honestly, getting into like, just like a very, you know, very weird anime, very hen anime, right? Yeah. Honestly, think kind of nice is having like an anime where Jon becomes God, right? Because he got huge balls, yeah. Where they're like, Jon combined with the balls is the ultimate being of, he's the savior of mankind and so on. Yeah, he's just nice, he's so stupid, right? And like, you know, the vampire with the mouth being like, oh, it rings at me and I sucked him or something. It's just like, all this shit is happening and it's just like, the anime is so weird, right? Like, it's just sort of weird, it's one of the weird animes I've seen in my life, honestly. It's just some sort of random thing, right? And I love how they explain to the shot, it's like, oh, I like when girls accidentally leave places, they don't, you only shower, you know, they shave half the face, shave part of it, and then like, oh, that's so sexy, like, why? And then the duck with the dance thing, oh, this anime is so strange. But anyway, if you have some actual storylines here, though, where Hinachi clearly enters some kind of other world, right? Yeah, other world picnic. You can enter like the horror hell dimension or something, right? And obviously Drali was the one that saved her. She figured that out, of course. So there is some kind of much more, I guess, scary underworld, right? Where they aren't just vampires, but something much more worse, from undeaths or whatever, right? That are more pure evil, right? Because, I mean, certainly some of the vampires are evil, but most of them are just hens. Yeah, they're just weirdos, right? There's a bunch of weirdos. But I guess maybe these undead ghost people might actually be really evil, right? And it'd be some bunch of hen people. but anyway, it's a good episode. So see you guys with next video, is probably the potential video. Today or tomorrow. I had an 8-hour meeting, and same thing yesterday. So I'm just kind of exhausted, right? Because, yeah, probably the same thing tomorrow. 8-hour meeting today, 8-hour meeting tomorrow. But I'll try to do the potential video, talk about the videos. I will do that video. Later tomorrow, but today I feel like, oh, I'm already exhausted, but well, probably will be ass exhausted tomorrow, I guess. But anyway, guys, subscribe for that, so one subscribe button, that was all, guys, and also go see you guys with all of Tact OP tomorrow, I guess. Tact OP is an anime that I don't know, like, I keep saying it, man. This episode was pretty bad paced, right? It's very predictable. That's like the best animation this season. It's just a weird anime, man. It's just like, it could have been so much more, I don't know. If it probably the biggest lost potential, but I still keep watching it. But I will admit that one reason why is because it's not that many animes on Tuesday, right? Or, I mean, obviously I have to watch an anime radio. On Friday I watch no animes, because Friday's like manga, right? But you know what I mean? Like, I kind of want to have like one video per day, right? One stream per day kind of thing, generally speaking. And yeah, it's a little bit like, I don't know, I guess I go with this thing. Something like that. But I am looking forward to see people's raging on the Mutenshi. I don't know. I think that, again, Mutenshi is a good anime because Mutenshi is like, it really has people, you know, debating, right, speaking and so on. So yet another debate there, like, did you just do something wrong or something? I think it's interesting, so I do it tomorrow, look at people's. But I mean, immediately I can see people raging over it on, you know, Twitter and so on. So I think it's interesting, right? So if I get my energy up today, I do it later tonight, but probably tomorrow, because I feel very exhausted. And I didn't even have to fly. I was supposed to fly, actually. I was supposed to fly, actually, today, right? And get to this 8-hour meeting and stay there for 2 days for this, like, 16-hour kind of conference thing. But because the coup, I could stay at home for home, right? But still, it's exhausting, an 8-hour meeting, so I'm still kind of exhausted. But, yeah, when I get my energy up, potentially. And I see you guys, have a great day.